The science is clear. Exercise and activity are beneficial to physical, mental, and emotional health and prime our brains for learning. But students everywhere often still dread gym class. What measures can schools take to make physical education more bearable, productive, or even enjoyable, and help put students on a path of well-being? Giving choice can increase buy-in and engagement. When possible, allow students to choose the activity they are taking part in. Offering more individualized activities may be preferable for some students who don't often feel comfortable with competition. If the unit includes a team sport, giving students the opportunity to work on a specific skill on their own, like serving in volleyball or shooting free throws in basketball, may help ease anxiety while still delivering the benefits of physical activity. Some people thrive on competition and others don't enjoy it at all. Acknowledging and embracing both can help students feel affirmed. Ask students to group based on who is looking to compete and who would prefer a more laid-back approach to the game. This can ease the tension between aggressive athletes and more mellow participants and sets up appropriate expectations for each so everyone can play the way that works for them. Most students will feel uncomfortable having to go up against a star athlete, so creating a situation where everyone is learning something new can foster a sense of inclusion and belonging. Try activities that most students will not be familiar with, so everyone has to work to understand the rules of the game together. By steering away from typical sports and instead incorporating ones where almost everyone is starting from scratch, you can level the playing field and the comfort level of all participants. As the culture shifts and PE teachers increasingly turn their attention to student well-being, the stereotypes around gym class as a source of humiliation have fallen away. But keeping a careful eye out for situations that may be perceived as embarrassing for children will ensure your class is safe and supportive of everyone. Consider policies around changing in locker rooms, running laps, or having to sit out because of inappropriate footwear, for example, and look at your class through an equity lens. Think about how gender, race, and socioeconomics may influence a student's PE experience and design classes accordingly. Developing activities that everyone can participate in comfortably has a potential to forever shift a student's view of physical activity.